Many people think that storytelling in business is really just for the CEO who's giving a giant all-staff keynote, or it's just for marketing materials, and that's just not true. Everyone who wants to persuade someone else should be using a story to do that.